Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So today I will make reaction to another episode of Fairy Tale. If you are watching, thank you very much. Of course, you can visit my other reactions, you can leave me comments, recommendations. Big thanks to every subscriber and another channel who put my reactions for mashup videos. And yeah, let's start it with episode 6. So give me a few seconds, I'm recording. Recording, so that's okay. Come on. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay. What? Every time. Ah. Inspiration for a book. Really? Okay. Funny beginning of the episode, because now it will be more serious. We've got White Witch in guilt. Also, the Water Dragon is totally crazy because the White Witch is controlling him. So what will happen? What will happen? It's the question. Yeah, but that crazy magic that the sea is, that sea and clouds is upside down, or the sea is on the top. Yeah. Oi, 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 oi. Oh. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, run away. Oy. Come on. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, that's cool. Be careful. No! Nice. Not working. Call run. No, I'm unhappy. Oh no! Happy. Huh? Dragon? Another god? Like, yeah, maybe brother or Ino's brother or son. Ooh. It's crazy. Okay, he will use the water. Okay. We saw that in opening. Oh. Oh là là. Oh, the twist. But you kill him. Oh. No. Yeah, the scene from the opening. My brother or stepbrother. Come on, man. Yeah. Come on, man. いただきます。Powerful. Oh. Okay, not so. Ciao. And the music. Oh. Really? Yeah. Oh. Oh. It's going out so. Yes. No. Not so, not so. Ay, Lucy. So it looks that the dragon is now really dead. What a crazy episode! Really. So Natsu has got now stepbrother, also now, oh, he's fire god. Now we know that his flames are powerful, but not really good because he was. Natsu was like lost with his thoughts to burn everything, but Lucy saved him. And when I saw that scene, I remember Shield Hero when he was also possessed, but that shield or that cheat thing. Yeah, also Raftalia hug him and help him to return back to himself. Now, yeah, this question if the water god is really dead and we'll see that he will transform back to human and it's like, or it's finished and we are continuing with another dragon god or next episode it will be about guild because the White Witch is there. Yeah, but a great episode. I really like Fairy Tail. It's really nice. Yeah, good episode. Good episode. So, I hope that you also enjoy this and we will see next week. So, for now, see ya.